Kerala will soon see auto services exclusively for women, as the project named as She Auto, which is in the first phase, will be launched in Kochi. The main aim of this service is to ensure the safety of women and children, and it will be introduced with the support of City Traffic Police Department. The logo for this project was launched at the City Traffic Police Office. Auto rickshaw drivers, both male and female, who will be given special training by the city police, will also be provided with special badges. In the first phase, the service will be available round the clock in select areas within the city. Correspondent Johan from Kochi for ANI.